I'm going to make this one real quick because I don't have a whole lot to talk about this one. If you know Ali Wong, she does stand-up. She's great. Her third special is called DON WONG. She gets on there and talks about the challenges of monogamy, some of her wildest fantasies, and how she really feels about single people. I'm going to tell you right now, she's fucking hilarious. And she's got two other specials that she did when she was pregnant on stage. They're hilarious too. Ali Wong Baby Cobra, which she did back in 2016, and Ali Wong Hard Knock Wife, which she did in 2018. Matter of fact, this is the first special that she's done when she's not pregnant on stage. I'm going to tell you, check it out right now. It's freaking hilarious. And she also did this movie, Always Be My Maybe, which came out in 2019. And I'm going to tell you right now, this movie's freaking hilarious. I might do a review on it soon. I don't want to tell you who the special guest was right now because you're going to trip out. Basically, Ali Wong is a national treasure. She's freaking great. And once again, all her stuff is on Netflix. You damn right. Wonderful. Now, if you know anything about Ali Wong, she gets very raw and raunchy on stage. She talks about how all millionaire women want is people fellatioing in their faces. Talks about how it's basically double standards when it comes to money, power, and respect for men and women all across the world. The reason I love her so much, because she don't bite her tongue for nobody. Bottom line, if you know me, you know I love stand-ups. I consider Dave Chappelle at the top of the list, and when it comes to Netflix, she's right there with him. Yeah, I'm paying a huge compliment to her, but that's how I feel about Ali Wong, so there you go. She's got this crazy joke about cancer and constipation, but I'll let you watch that for you, see for yourself. Towards the end of the special, she does finally talk about her movie a little bit. She talks about a guy that would almost make her cheat on her husband. She's not talking about the three co-stars that are in the movie. It's hilarious. Then at the end, she explains why she would cheat on her husband and why she wouldn't cheat on her husband. And trust me, we the people don't want nobody being politically correct when watching Ali Wong, so there you go. I love her on stage, though. She's fucking great. But that's how I feel about it. You better check her out and do it right now. The third adaptation, and check out the other two, and also check out the movie, Always Be My Maybe.